82 to go. Sad Song Says So Much by Elton John. We love Elton. We love Elton. How is it he always manages to brighten my day? I ask the same thing about all of you, you know? How do you do that all the time? Like, even though we were a 6.5, like, we did jump to a 7. Like, pretty quick. Pretty quick. 81 to go, guys. 81 to go. We are climbing. We are climbing. Joe Me, much love. I'm getting to 6. We'll take that. You know, we like improvements. Claire's jamming. She's jamming. This song's so good. Wait, I got another good tune. We're hitting this milestone. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go. We got 95 in the chat. Surely it'll happen. I'm feeling it. Vera Patello, 29 minutes till off work. Maureen, you might be here for this milestone. Today's the day. I don't know. I honestly, I'm kind of like not sure right now. We'll see, guys. We'll see if 226 is happening on December 1st, 2022. Hope you washed your hands. I sure did. We got the sanitary queen out here making sure we're, you know, taking good care of us. It's happening today. Holy. This song, I love this song. Do you guys know Alec Benjamin? We played this song before. Don't do this, it's hubris to try. He's ruthless, you know this. I told you, didn't I? He's abusive, elusive. The truth is he lies. I know you don't want to. I'm always down, but I don't know. I feel like 226 too close. Well, let's go. I'm gonna miss this milestone. Got errands and seeing family. Holy Michelle. We don't know when we're hitting it, but let's go. Sanitary Queen's here. She liked that joke. That was a funny one. This song's called Devil Doesn't Bargain. This is called Devil Doesn't Bargain by Alec Benjamin. Are you gonna eat lunch? Not yet. I'll eat at like 4. I woke up at like 12:40 or something, so we're good. We're good now. I know you all want me to eat, but you know, not yet. Lydia with a presence. Holly, thank you. Sorry guys, 1 second. Never be Prince Charming. He'll only do your harm again. I don't mean to meddle, but the devil doesn't settle. Lydia with a follow. I woke up right after you posted this morning. Holy! I thought you wrote after it went live. Spencer's live at 375. I don't know. You know? I don't know. The Spencer lives, we never know what's gonna happen. You get like 300 follows at once. We missed 226. That reminds me of 217 or 216 when we just flew by that one because of Mr. Spencer Pratt. I don't know if we can miss this one. Did you miss me? I did. How'd you know? Does it look obvious? Poll. What do we do? 79 to go. What should we do, guys? Do we start busting out the magic songs? Do we chattel? What do we do? What should we do? What should we do? Magic songs.
everything that don't make sense about me makes sense when I'm with you. Like everything that's green, girl, I need you. But it's more than one and one makes two.
Hi, Melanie. Thanks for being here. User with a follow.
You gotta know you want it too. Cause I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips. I wanna make you feel wanted. And I wanna call you mine. Wanna hold your hand forever. Never let you forget it.
Oh, we got another follow. Guys, let's go. 76 to go. 76 to go. Your taps are working. Am I romantic? I don't know. Am I? You tell me. How am I? I'm a 7 right now. Welcome to the Blackie fam, those who are new. Jen's throwing her love. Crazy Nana, hello. Welcome, welcome. I think I could be romantic with the right girl. We could be romantic if we choose to. My back is, I would say it's like 75% healed. Definitely getting better in the last couple of days, so that's good. Pain's still there, like it still hurts a lot, but definitely getting better. So that's good to see progress. You know, it was actually at one point, it was really bad. Like, I couldn't even get up from my bed, but no, it's definitely gotten better. Thank you for asking. The knee's been messed since July. Thank you. Water, guys, one second.
Another summer day has come and gone away in Paris and Rome.
No, I haven't gotten an MRI yet. From football.
Maybe surrounded by football.
What does that mean? People, 76 to go. Come on, Blake Shelton. Let's go. This is the magic song. Keeps glitching on you. What kind of phone do you have, Darlene? What kind of phone do you have? We can help you with that, maybe. Marina, hello. Lisa Lasagna joined. Where was she? What was she doing? Maureen, thank you for the hand hearts. Really putting me in my feels today. Oh, for my knee, yeah. Yeah, we'll probably get that eventually. Is what is. My iPhone's glitching. You're getting your new iPhone. On Sunday. Oh, are my injuries from football? No, I don't play football. I think one of my injuries was falling on my knee too many times. And, but no. I think I have the same phone. I'm glitchy too. guys, we're not supposed to say that negative stuff about iPhones. Darlene loves her iPhone. Sorry guys, I'm like playing like so many songs right now, we just can't pick one. Go out and go back in. Yeah, if you're having issues, go out and go back in. My Samsung isn't glitchy at all. You got lucky. You got lucky. You should get a Samsung. Okay. Okay. This is where the conversation ends. No, no. Someone said you're not teaching anymore. I'm currently not teaching right now. I'm on a medical leave. Reed's Curl Keeper's back. I think it was C. Salas. It's super windy here. It's messing up my Wi-Fi. Guys, just no negative comments about iPhones right now, please. Okay? We're sensitive. Don't insult the phone. We can't handle that. It's too much heat. This is Jesse McCartney. I was in Rome 2 weeks ago for my vacation days. How was Rome, Marina? I went to Rome once, but I was like 12, so I don't really remember too much. Positivity phone talk only. Yeah, there we go, right? Only good things to say. 75 to go, guys. I got your back, Reed. iPhone users stick together. Thank you. Thank you. We gotta all protect each other. Okay, we're going back to the bed. It's just comfy. And it's a vibe. Someone just said, hey, Joe. What is happening right now? Holy. You guys want some more Warhead candy? I can. Okay, open your mouth. It's gonna drip. Hurry up. Open your mouth. It's dripping. What do you teach? I'm currently not teaching right now, but I've taught grade 2 to 6. No, that's not true. I've taught grade 3, 4, 5, and 6. MJ says connect. We don't know what that means. Thank you for the follow, GN. Guys, 73 to go. 73 to go. Did you cook your dinner? No, I didn't cook my dinner. I don't have lunch or dinner. He teaches us to be kind. Let's go. Kindness matters. Kindness matters. JP from Philippines, hello. 73 to go. 72 to go. Now we're climbing. All right, we'll make our predictions now because we just have no idea. What time are we hitting the milestone? What time are we hitting 226? We are 72 away. We are 72 away. What do you think is going to happen? What time are we hitting it if we're going to hit it? I'm going to say if it's 244 right now and we need 72 to go, I'm going to say 430. Izzy says 330. Darlene says, wait, I missed it. 414, 343, 4, 447. Holy. 5. Does anyone say tomorrow? Anyone think it tomorrow? AM, like, you know, a little Friday AM milestone. I don't know. This is actually hard to predict because it was moving and now it's not. 5. That's 2 hours and 15 minutes away. Holy. What the heck just happened? Oh, there. Okay, today. Let's hope. I'm hoping before 4 p.m. after work. I don't know. Maybe we can do it, guys, before 4.
play pony with the words. That never works. If that worked, we do it. But it never works. You know what works? When we play songs like this. We're just gonna... Oh, Beautiful and White. I feel like Beautiful and White always is a good one. You know, for those milestones. Chattel. We should chattel. We should chattel. We're also so close, guys. Beautiful and White is always a good one. Just stay on until it happens today. Let's go.
Not sure if you know
72 to go, guys.
But when we first
let's deal with the follow.
I got so nervous.
Let's go.
I couldn't speak in that very moment. I found the one and my life had found it. Missing peace.
Andy, hello.
So as long as I live for love, you will have it all through. You look so beautiful.
Song. 71 to go. Let's see how those curls are doing this morning. Holy. Curls gone crazy. Crazy. See, I wear the hat too much and it goes straight. 70 to go. 70 to go. You release the curls for a bit. They're going too nuts. I love the song. This is one of my faves. It's Gia's favorite too. Naju with a follow. Girls on fire. Girls on fire. Let's go, baby. We are 223 away from... Wait. Oh, weird. I think it's glitching. We're glitching. We got 90 people, guys. Keep tapping. We tapped 132,000 times. We are 69 away. We are 69 away from our milestone. Your taps are working. They're bringing in the peeps. Call you with a perfume. No, we got our 89 crew right now. We got our 89 crew. Let's go. Morning, thank you for the hand arts. Thank you. We're just paused at 69 to go. We're paused. It hasn't moved in like an hour. Holy. Okay, I think we're gonna play this song. I don't know why, I just like feel like this would be a good song. Just calm. Some Coldplay. Alright, Blocky fan. Here we go. He kills it. Alright, unfreeze it, it's time. Watching from Saudi Arabia, I'm from Philippines. Hello, Lynx. Good to see you. Thank you for being alive. I used to love Coldplay. Quick. We gotta get to 68 quick before Rock Angel makes any more comments. Hurry up. Surely someone can follow quick. There we go. 68 to go. That was a quick 69. Quick. Next. 68 to go, guys. Sherry with the follow. Thank you, Sherry. 67 to go. let's do one Pictionary. One Pictionary, guys. Alright. I don't know if I can draw this. That's too hard. Next. We can draw this. No, we don't have the right colors. No, we got this. This might be really hard to do. This is really hard to do. Oh my goodness, this is so hard to do. I thought this would look way better. This is gonna be really not good. This is gonna be my worst drawing. One person got it. How did someone get that? Okay. That's all I got. Huh? 5 people got it. 7 people got it. 9 people got it. Okay, let's see who got it first. It was a piano. Jessica Sagi, you were first to get piano. Good job, Jessica. It was a piano. That was a good piano. No one's yelling at him. It must have been good. Reed's curl keeper's tapping. She's like really like into this drawing. She's really liking it. She hasn't even commented anything yet. She's like, that's a good piano. That's a good one. Is that good, guys? Let's go. We're getting better and better at these drawing games. With practice, I'm telling you. Practice makes perfect. There's a delay. What phone do you have, Maureen? What do you have? What phone? Picasso. I kept writing piano, it wouldn't take it. Wait, really? That's weird. Glitch? What phone do you have, Maria? It didn't take your answer either. Dai, what phone do you have? Now I'm really concerned. We all have broken phones. Do another. Okay, we'll do one more. One more. Okay. I don't know if I can draw this. Okay, next. This is hard too. That's hard too. Oh my goodness, these are so difficult. Okay, let's just try this. I don't even know if I can do this. This is difficult. Alright, we're gonna try this. Here we go. I don't know what these look like, really. Four people got it. 5 people got it. Oh my goodness. 10 people got it. See, it wasn't that bad. This must have been pretty good. It must have been pretty good. Boombox. Okay, 21 people got it. Let's see who was first. The word was radio. And the first person to get it, Mandy Blackie. Congratulations, June. You were the first to get radio. That was my radio. It's because 103.5 is a really good station here in Toronto. So I thought everyone would know it, but I guess not every place has 103.5. Do you have a radio? No, I don't have a radio. I do have a Sony Walkman, though. And a, what were they called? An iPod. I have an iPod, too. iPod. Your Samsung came through. Holy. Would you like a radio? No, I know what a radio looks like. I know what a radio looks like. User 12 with a follow. Sandra's tapping. Nancy just joined. My voice just cracked. Holy. Okay, we're gonna change the mood a bit. We're gonna play some Counting Crows. You have an Apple iPod. Lunch. I know you guys want to eat so bad. Okay. $67 to go, guys. Hi, Perlin from Ghana. How are you? Eat fruit. I don't think I have fruit. We ate so much of the fridge stuff in the last bit, so, yeah. My hair this morning is crazy, crazy. The first original iPod Touch. Holy, yeah, I remember that. Yeah, I remember that. And the Sony Walkmans. I remember burning a lot of CDs. That would be something that, like, my sister would do. I remember. For the car. Hanging through the hair. Pearl, welcome, welcome. User 83 from Kenya. Thank you so much. Sandra loves the hair. Do we take off the beanie? Should we do a poll? Beanie, no beanie? My hair's kind of straight today because it's been flattened so much. Do you know what a payphone is? I know what a payphone is. I know what a collect call is. Yes, yes, yes. When was the last time you ate a mango? Ooh, good question. I mean, I know I had one in Colombia, but that was a long time ago. I think that might have been the last time I had a mango. I love mangoes. Have all my 45s, albums, cassettes, and CDs. Holy. Maureen's got a whole collection. I remember LimeWire. And Napster. Tape recorder for the weekly top 40. Wait. Tape recorder? We need 66. 66 still. Holy. Whoever predicted 530. I don't even know if that's going to work. I don't even know. Curls become longer. Yeah, they got a little longer in the last couple of days. I noticed that. I'm like, holy. They seem to have grown a lot. I still have a VCR. I think we still have our VCR too. All the Disney movies I watched as a kid were on VHS. VCR, VHS, and I remember, like, rewinding them. The first CD I bought. So they used to come out with this, it was, like, year by year they'd come out, I think it was, like, a Much Music CD or something, but every year they'd come out with a new CD, and it would be, like, the best songs from that year. I think it was called Much Music, maybe, but anyways, I just remember every year they'd come out with, like, the top 20 songs, and they put it on a CD. I remember we'd always get them, but I can't remember what it was called. But I do remember listening to that a lot. And that was the only way I listened to music, I think, was in the car. But yeah, I haven't... it's been a while. It's been a while since I listened to a CD. Do you have DVDs? Yeah, I have a couple unopened DVDs. Got some movies to watch. We have lots of mangoes here. Oh, Be Kind Rewind. Oh, yeah. I remember, you know, you would get them from the store. They wouldn't be rewinded. And you'd be like, oh, how could they do that? Abby with the follow. Guys, wait a minute. 64 to go. 64 to go. You know? My first CD was REM. R.E.M. I've never heard of them. REM. My first CD was ABBA. I love ABBA. trying to think. Oh, I like this song. This is a good song. It's one of my favorite ABBA songs. Sarah with a follow. Thank you, Sarah. Now we need 63. 63 to go. I love this. I want to see Mamma Mia live. That'd be so cool. You kept all your mom's vinyls. Holy. Sand just popping to the beat. Have I seen Mamma Mia? I saw the play when I was younger, or the musical when I was younger, but I haven't seen it in a long time. There's a movie, I think, right? Everybody Hurts, R.E.M. Rublin with a follow. Avidy with a follow. Wait a minute. 61 to go. 61 to go. Sixty-one to go. Darlene's tapping. Reed's bottom lip is tapping. TLC, I don't even know you're in here. Let's go. Gio, you've been awfully quiet. She wants that smoke. She's like, come on, we're waiting still. They have a sing-along version. Really? We could practice singing, you know? We could use some practice. Sing-along version. Being sassy is exhausting. Yeah, but you get used to it. It's definitely, when you first are sassy, yeah, it's tiring. But once you're a pro and you've been sassy for a long time now, it's easy work. Easy work. Dottie's saying comfy vibes and let's goes. Those are like two different things. How are we comfy and let's going? Holy. And you're with a follow. 60 to go, I think, now. 60 to go. 59 to go. 59 to go, Blackie fam. Anyone want to change their prediction? Thank you, Aaron. Thank you so much. Darlene's got 9 more fingers. She's rotating. We're flying. Is flying the word? I don't know. Holy, this milestone. I mean, Maureen did say since from the start, 345. And I remember, I was like, Maureen, what a silly guess. But you never know. 59 to go? You never know. Lisa's back. Sticking with 343. We like odd numbers. She's like, there's a 4 in there. I know. But we'll forget about that one. Let's go, Claire. Anira, let's go. Oh, this is a good song. Guys, let's play this song. This is a tune. Bonnie Tyler. You know the song? If you know, sing. We're still going, Melanie. We need 59 to go. It's coming up. It's Bonnie Tyler song. We need a hero. I've got just the right people. Let's go on Footloose, really. Seems like Footloose has a lot of good songs. We still haven't seen Footloose. Guys, I'm so excited for our milestone song. It's a good one. We'll see when we listen to it. We'll see. Rock Angel, thanks for sharing the live. 58 to go. Holy, we're on top of those numbers. Becky, let's go. 58. We don't know if this is a magic song. This is definitely a tune. This is a tune. The fact that people are dancing, that's how I know it's a banger. And the dance moves come out in the chat. Shaney, hello. Not all heroes wear capes. They could have just had spin class. That would get me moving quick. We'd be rolling quick. Just drop the frickin' Interstellar. Are you kidding me, Dottie? Are you kidding me? Dottie with the Interstellar Galactica prize package from Massachusetts. Let's go. Let's go. She's like, I don't like odd numbers anymore. I like the number 4. That's an even one. 14. Thank you, Dottie. Dottie. Thanks for the Interstellar. Song gets us going. Get it right. Let's go, Dottie. Let's go, baby. 57 to go. Come on now. Come on. This milestone, I'm telling you. I'm telling you. Talk about a milestone. Creeping. 57 to go. We're going to hit it by midnight. We got a 79 through here right now. 67 to go. Boom! Karen! With a freaking gold mine! Thank you, Karen. Let's go. Reed Gold Chain is out here. Yara with a follow. 55 to go. Guys, we're... Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. We'll get there. Top 14. Sorry, Mary. Sorry, Mary Stone. Let's go, guys. Holy. That was a good song. That was a good song. Always, always. Obrigada, Yara. Obrigada. Mi familia. Mi familia Blackie fam. We all can't remember. That's good. We don't need reminders, guys. It's fine. 51 to go. Wait, actually, Claire? No. No way. Oh, yeah. Claire's not kidding. Claire's not playing around, guys. 51 to go. 51 to go. Something suspicious is happening, and we're going to address it. Reed's Curl Keeper is jumping in and out, and we want to know what's going on. It's a lot of winkling going on, you know? Holy... I feel like it's too many winkles. Caitlin with a follow. Oh, I know the song. 50 to go. 50. Down last 50, guys. Holy. Gia in. Lizette out. Tag team. Tag team, baby. New York Texans. Gia with the kangaroos. That's a lot of them. That's a lot of them. Holy. Steph adds to Gia's troop of kangaroos. What do you call a group of kangaroos? That's a good question. Anyone know? What's a group of kangaroos called? A court. A court? A court of kangaroos. A herd, a mob, a troop. A lot of kangaroos. Ryan, that's a nice name. I like that name. Actually, if I could pick to any name Is it Ryan Bell? Ryan Bell is a stud, though. Ryan Bell is a stud. High user 846. Okay. Ryan Bell who? Hey, no, we can't do that to Ryan. We love Ryan. Well, we love Ryan Reed as well. We love all Ryans. 49 to go. 49 to go, baby. Hey. My nephew's here. Hi. Hi. You want to say hi to Uncle Reed?
Say hi to Uncle Reed.
Say hi, Uncle Reed.
Hi.
Do you love me?
Yeah.
Yeah? I like your t-shirt. What does it say? Oh, is that a truck on your t-shirt? Is grandma being good? Is she giving you lots of treats and rockets?
What did you have upstairs?
What
did you have for snack? What grandma give you?
What did grandma give you? What did you get? Did she give you rockets?
What did you have?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
No, she didn't give you rockets. What did you eat for snack?
Did you?
Goldfish.
You had goldfish?
Yeah.
I love goldfish.
And crackers?
And crackers.
With what?
Peanut butter.
With peanut butter. Can I get a high five? Can I get a kiss? He never lets me do that.
I know.
Wesley?
He has to say.
Can I get another kiss? Can I get one more kiss? One more?
He'll play Stevie Wonder.
Oh, he doesn't want to.
He likes Higher Ground, Stevie Wonder.
You want to hear Higher Ground by Stevie Wonder?
Go out there.
He wants to go out there.
Okay.
I play the lights.
Okay. Yeah, you want to play the lights.
Lights.
You like the lights. Come back. I want a kiss. One more kiss.
No.
Hey. Hey, I want a kiss. Hey, I want a kiss.
Then go out.
Okay, have fun. He wants Uncle Reed to come. Okay.
We'll just do it for a minute and then we're going to go back upstairs.
Because we're going to miss a milestone, right? Oops. Oops. You having fun?
How to open?
He loves the pens.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we can't play with pens without Uncle Reed.
No pens. Okay. He's touching all my pens.
Okay.
See, this is the problem. We're a neat freak, and I don't know how we're going to cope. Oh. You know?
Yeah, you know what? We like it because Uncle Reed will put it all back.
Yeah.
You can just make a mess. It's fine.
No mess, because Uncle Reed doesn't like to clean up. Okay? No mess. Hey, are you making a mess?
Yeah.
Can I get a hug?
Oh, look at the mess. Good job.
A black one.
A black pen. Wow. Like Blackie. Can you say Blackie?
Blackie.
Yeah. We'll add the 18 in soon. It's too soon for that.
Okay, so let's go back upstairs and
we'll
play
later.
Did you say bye, Uncle Reed?
Say bye, Uncle Reed.
Bye.
See, I have to say bye, Uncle Reed.
Bye, Uncle Reed.
Say, I love you. I love you too. Okay, bye.
Okay, let's go play Play-Doh.
They're gonna go play Play-Doh. What does he want for Christmas? He wants a funner uncle. Joking. We're so fun. Ugh. That guy's normally when I say, can I get a kiss? He always says no. So I'm actually kind of like shocked that he said yes. Cause I don't know, like, is he just being nice? Like, holy. Play-Doh, Funko Reed, 44 to go. There's a stranger in my bed. There's a pounding in my head. Glitter all over the room. Pink flamingos in the pool. He is warming up to me. Maria, drive safe. You pulled over for that. Oh my goodness. Don't be late. Play-Doh at Uncle Reed's. user with a follow. Catch Jan and user with another follow. Holy guys, we're climbing now. The users are all following us. User 836, user 830. We are down to the last 41. 41 to go, guys. 41 to go. Maureen's 340, or Dottie's 343 is looking good. Wesley's good luck. Yeah, he is. Uncle Reed. Uncle Reed. Uncle Reed. Who sings the song? This is Katy Perry. Last Friday Night. Milestone at 4 p.m. No way. I don't know. I can't predict this, guys, anymore. Like, this is too hard. Like, sometimes we fly and then we stop. So, I don't know. Lizette, what time do you leave for work? Today's my Friday, so I can take all night. I don't mind seeing you longer. Let's go, fam. Let's go. This is Lady Gaga. We are down the last 40, guys. 40 away from 226. This milestone, we're gonna have a talk with 226. So we're gonna say, what happened? Salam, bonjour, the sex fest in Merveille Journée. We're going back to that era. Corey wants to go. Corey with the roses. Let's go, Corey. Let's go. We're bringing you back to that era right now. Follow 39 to go, guys. 39 to go. Sandra, thank you for sharing it with 10 friends. Sandra, thank you. Will I what? 39 to go, guys. Let's go. Dottie with the dance together. Moving us to number 14. Dottie, let's go. Michelle with a disco ball. Oh my goodness. We're just all going off at the same time. Oh, God, Michelle, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Corey with the cap. Let's go, Corey. Whitey Cooper's throwing a bunch of emotes. We're going nuts. Holy. Someone's writing in Russian. Marine says, let's go. It's time to go. It's time. We have all of our bags packed. Where are we going? Where are we going? Hello, handsome. Charlotte from Qatar. Hello, hello. Queen with the follow. Queen with the follow, guys. 38 to go. 38 to go. Becky's on top of those numbers. Maureen, too. It's no joke. It's no joke at all. Body with the travel. That looks like somewhere I've been. That looks like Greece. Body, thank you. It's officially Dakar. happening, Blackie fam. This is no joke. We're getting closer and closer to the milestone. All right? It's so close I can smell it. It smells good. Woo.
Oh, hot damn. This is my jam. Keep me partying to the AM. Y'all don't understand. Make me throw my hands in the air. Air, 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 air. Oh, hot damn. This is my jam. Keep me partying to the AM. Y'all don't understand. Make me throw my hands.
37 to go. Myra, welcome. 37 to go. We got 76 in the chat. We're going nuts. Tapping away almost 200,000 times. Holy Blackie fam. We've been live now for 2 hours and 52 minutes. We're throwing our hands in the air. Charlene, welcome back. Darlene's dancing. Maureen with the moves. Darlene and Maureen dancing together. Holy, that's a nice combo.
Michelle,
let's go. What the frickin' travel? That is the Michelle signature move. Holy. Thank you, Michelle Sage. Becky's tapping. Claire, I see you. Lisa Lasagna, I see you. Kristen, I see you. Aria. Debbie. Damn, thanks for tapping, guys. Thanks for tapping. All right. You know what time it is. We're going to start our songs. The ones that get us ready for these milestones. Start off with our classic. All right, Blackie fam. We are down. And it's dwindling down slowly, but we will get there, Blackie fam. We are 37 away. 37 more follows away. This is no joke at all at this point, Blackie fam. It is very close. Keep tapping away, guys. We got 85 in the chat. Holy. We just got another follow. Regina with the follow. Thirty-five to go, Lucky Fan. 3:43 looks good. It looks good. AE with the follow. Holy guys, let's keep it going. Charlene with the money gun. Thank you, Charlene. Let's go. Maureen, thank you for the hand arts. Let's go, team. Blackie fam, we are 34 away. We like the number 34. We do. Let's go, Blackie fam.